Hey everybody from Goshen, Indiana. In this episode, I have the privilege to be able to see the RV transport industry from the perspective of a flatbed driver. Check it out. First, you gotta find your units.
If it doesn't go up, that thing buckles and this thing starts to fall. Like that. And this all works for just a second because it's going to come right back out as it climbs. And then there's a weld right there that all. Are you just picturing or filming?
Filming, but I can edit.
Okay, I can hook the cable either up here or on the tongue. But regardless, I always hook a safety chain to the cable because if it comes off that ball or if the cable comes loose, it can only go, right? The only thing,
makes
the only
sense.
Way it could go anywhere is if the cable itself breaks. Thank you. tire.
I do think we ought to be careful, because I am a strand short, so when this starts to lift, don't be behind it.
All right.
If the cable itself breaks.
Yes, sir. Is that anything like a French fry short of a Happy Meal? You're a strand short? Looks like tape. You want me to grab it? This next scene that you're about to see
could have went a lot worse. Nobody was hurt, but could have gotten hurt. I debated whether or not to put it in, but it's kind of like a learning lesson, and he agreed that it should probably go in the video, so brace yourself.
Oh, God!
Why did it do that?
It's downhill. It's rolling downhill.
I've never had that happen.
Yeah?
Yeah. Wouldn't have went much farther anyway.
Yeah, but...
yeah.
You could have lost your legs, dude. I'm just saying.
close. These teeth go down into the groove of the tire so it can't slide out. When it gets tight, them teeth keep it from walking off. I'm hoping they bite these down pretty soon.